sit in front of a mirror, life size mirror. Put jnananjana on your third eye and your third eye on the mirror. On the mirror, your third eye and your third eye, both. Put the jnananjana. Keep the Atmalinga. Declare very clearly, cognize very clearly. First, bow down to Paramashiva Ganapati. Ganapati, bow down to him. Then, cognize you are the cosmos. Now, cosmos is reverberating with that Mahashabda. Shiva, 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 Shiva. The expansion is accelerated with this Mahashabda. Shiva, Shiva, Shiva. Just sit with that Mahashabda. Actually, you will see cosmos in the mirror. Means pure emptiness. You will not see the form body you are carrying. Then the Mahashabda Siddhi has happened. You can do prayoha using this sound, any wish, anything you want to manifest, that will manifest. Whether power manifestation or health or blessing somebody, anything, you will manifest it. Understand? Sit in front of mirror. You may have to do next few days. Put jnananjana on your third eye and your third eye on your reflection. Both. Bow down to Ganapati. Put the Atmalinga. And just sit with the Shabda. Shiva, 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 Shiva. Look through your third eye, everything. If you, whether you can keep your eyes closed or your eyes open is okay. Anything is okay. But see only through third eye. When your eyes are closed also, even when your eyelids are closed, your third eye will be open. When your eyelids are open also, third eye will be open. Third eye can never be closed. You can keep your eyelids closed or open. But keep your third eye open.